Great news is albacore biting out of Half Moon Bay and around Santa Cruz, California. It's the first time in about a decade that we have seen these albacore. The weather's been nasty for about a month, but the minute it came down, the albies started to bite. Kevin Harvey on the Controlled Chaos has been out the past couple of days. He's had right around 20 albacore on each trip. Add to that some big bluefin tuna off Morro Bay, California, and things are looking great.